Hello, my name's Abby Holland, and I'm going to talk about the life of my grandpa, Robert West. Robert was born on September 2nd, 1943, in Corvallis, Oregon, to his parents Wilbur and Alice West. His father, Wilbur, worked as an artillery officer in Bend, Oregon, at Camp Abbott, where he managed maneuvers during World War II. Robert spent most of his childhood growing up in the suburbs of Lawrence, Kansas, where he played lots of baseball outside and watched television, since TV was a new and exciting way of leisure during the 1950s. Flash forward to February of 1962, when Robert finished a year and a half of college at Kansas University and decided to join the Marines. Robert went to boot camp, infantry training, and basic electronics school in San Diego, and then crypto electronics school in the Bay Area. After he had finished training, he got on a ship and got sent to Okinawa. In Okinawa, on August 2, 1964, North Vietnamese patrol torpedo boats attacked the USS Maddox, which my grandpa was on, while the destroyer was in international waters in the Gulf of Tonkin. My grandpa remembers escaping onto a big flotilla with his fellow Marines when shots were fired across his PT boat. This moment in time still impacts my grandpa today. He will never forget those moments of panic when shots were being fired and he and his fellow Marines had to escape and leave the USS Maddox. Robert was supposed to have finished serving in the war in February of 1966, but during the Vietnam War, everyone in the Navy and the Marines got their tour of duty extended involuntarily for 4 more months. My grandpa says he remembers being a little upset he had to continue serving because it set back his plans to finish school and start a family. Throughout his life, Robert West demonstrated how living through and fighting in the Vietnam War changed him as a person. He has also demonstrated how growing up in times of war as well as serving shaped him into who he is today. He had grown up a lot during his time in Vietnam when he faced many challenges and difficult situations. He realized how precious life was after seeing so much death and violence during the war, which made him want to take his faith seriously and not waste the little time he had. Overall, serving in the Vietnam War taught my grandpa the importance of discipline and hard work, as well as humility and sacrifice.